Yo, so what is this game that y'all were playing whenever I got in the Tahoe today?
A silent game. And it was who could be silent the longest because we all love to talk.
And who won?
I don't think anyone could really do it. Well, Chaz lost.
We didn't really finish the game.
I'm a member of online chronic Lyme disease site. And these girls are an inspiration to us with the song, Do Not Give Up. They keep us going.
Thank you.
Thank you so very much.
You made it.
Some people are hoarders of clothes. Some people are hoarders of animals. Jen is a hoarder of candy and snacks. Show them what's in your purse, Jen. In case she's ever worried about not having food.
Let me show you. I have some almonds.
Wonderful.
I have some wasabi peas.
Yes.
Wonderful. I have some wine gums. These are from Europe. They're really good gummies.
She travels all the way to Europe just to get these wine gums.
Here we're going to carve pumpkins, eat the pumpkin seeds, grow a pumpkin in our stomach.
Oh, I love pumpkins.
And
then roasted pumpkin seeds are the best.
Tell us something about pumpkin seeds.
I like to put them on a pan, put some butter over them. You can put a little cinnamon on top and sugar, cook them. You got a tasty treat. You know what? I'm going to make that when I get home.
Oh, Fatty Cake sure will. She will. She'll make herself a delicious
treat. I just made pumpkin bread the other day, so I'll make pumpkin seeds.